Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Post Shift. It's funny that I just filmed an episode of this yesterday. It came out on Saturday. I'm hoping this will come out on the Sunday. So, provided that my high speed doesn't go out. Then that'll just be it until the next month. Anyway. Oh, and another thing. If you haven't noticed, which 100% chance you did. Wait a minute, scratch that. I never said anything. Alright. I meant to say, as you may have noticed, I've made an upgrade or two to my videos. That's right. And don't forget to watch this video all the way through to the end. You can't miss it. Anyway, let's go into the second night. So far, this game proved to be quite easy, besides the Fun with Freddy thing. I just have to time stuff right. Okay, so if I remember correctly, yes, this is from, did this yesterday. Limit stage 4. Wow. That was a little tough. I couldn't really tell. Maybe I just have to turn up my volume just a little bit. I mean, it's only night 2, so it should still be a little bit more easy. Not seeing anything, so there we go. Stage 4 again. Bonnie, you are very active. There we go. Now I can tell which side's which. One. That's Foxy, because I heard him. So, one. Oh, it automatically turns me back for me. That's good. Let's reboot the air system, because I just noticed my oxygen is going down. And I'm sorry that I'm covering it, but... It's like there's no really good... There's not... really a good spot for me. One again. Pirate's Cove is being a doozy for me. One heck of a Duesenberg. Got power reach stage 3. I'm booking. Okay. There we go. I have to be pretty quick about this. Ooh. really? I don't think that's supposed to happen. Okay. We should be good now. I didn't hear more beeps, so we're good. Okay. Oxygen good, attention still okay. What do we got? Bonnie. All right. Left. There we go. Okay. We're doing good. Okay. There we go. I don't know why, but just of my curiosity kind of wants me to get jump scared. Oh, reboot the air system. One again, okay. There we go. Foxy's good. Still good with our oxygen. It's 5 a.m. Plenty of time. My nose there. Still good on our oxygen. Okay, so since Foxy showed up first, I'm gonna quickly do Foxy. Okay. I'm gonna take care of Bonnie really fast. Right. There we go. Oh my god. Again, Bonnie. Left. Okay. Oxygen is not doing so good. Okay, there we go. One, I heard that. Okay. Everyone is just being active without any attention being drawn to myself. Okay, we're good. Okay, we can finish. There we go. Okay. Okay, I see him. Wait for it. Wait for it. See, I understand it now. Which, that's good. I'm pretty close to About 40 seconds left. There's still a little distance there, so I'm listening. Freddy's being a good bear today. Only had to zap him once. I won. Okay, let's see if this is any different. It's the same thing. Anyway, let's see if we can't do another night. Tasks, everything will be fine. Two, okay. I don't know why those go up by the twos. Stage four. Let's take care of him. Right. Reach stage three, okay. Let's quickly deal with that. Oh my god. It's going down fast. Oh, air. I'm literally out of oxygen. I didn't notice that the oxygen went out. I was so focused on taking care of Chica that I didn't notice that the air was out. Alright, let's try this again. Making progress. Doing good. again. And the oxygen is going out. Right. Let's take care of that. Alright, there we go. Alright, alarm 3. Alright. Okay. Okay. Arm 4, okay. Powers reach stage 3, okay. Originally, it's only supposed to get me down to at 64%. Alright. Let's have Freddy see what we got going on. It's music box 2. Okay. Let's take care of the air. Electronics are very active tonight. It's probably because it's just night 3 and things just start getting real tonight. As stated in Five Nights at Freddy's 1 call. That's definitely the Torridor. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's take care of Bonnie first, even though they came up at the same time. Audio distraction, right. There we go. I just keep the air good. 2, I think it was. Okay. Very, very active tonight. Let's see what you're playing. Torridor again. Okay, as far as I'm concerned, no other animatronics are active. I just need to fix the air and we'll be fine. Playing this time, Freddy. Torridor again. Third time in a row. Last thing. We'll be good to go after this. Then I'm gonna end the episode. Four. Here we go. Just another fun with Freddy. I imagine this is going to get harder and harder. I'm ready for you, Freddy. Either this is the permanent difficulty, or just the game is going easy on me. Okay. Skipping that. Anyway, that's going to wrap it up for this video. If you guys did enjoy, please hit like. If you really liked it, please subscribe. Stay tuned for the next video. But until then, I think I'll see you somewhere in the hard drives.